going to take that street pole with it, too. Did they hit the street pole?
No.
You're crazy. Just watch that. That's going to blow up in a minute, babe. Y'all, get away from the door.
Okay, so I can't come out of the door.
Stuff flies. No, stuff flies. There it goes. See?
Is that off?
No, that was just the battery. That wasn't the gas tank yet.
No.
That was the battery. Get away from the door. Get away from the door. That junk?
No.
Get away from my vehicle, dude. Gas tank for a tank ain't exploded yet.
That ain't Josh.
Trouble is that telephone. Those lines are right there above it.
Is that the battery?
That's the horn.
That's the horn?
Going off. Alright, it's going to take that whole telephone pole out here in a minute. Why is there no fire department?
I don't know.
They've already caught them.
I assume somebody already called them.
They did.
Oh, good God, yes, they did.
And the fire people were just on the net road over.
That's a volunteer fire department. They're not there.
Get away from that vehicle, dude. The gas tank can't blow up yet.
I wouldn't walk so slow.
That sounds like ammunition inside it.
Josh is in a white shirt, but that's not Josh. I don't know why they're walking down on.
Who cares?
I wouldn't be there by him, stupid. Gas tank ain't there yet. It's getting ready to.
Having a party, that's where a lot
of people come. Leanna, quit. That was the gas tank that just popped. See all the stuff in the back.